3 and 4, children, sons and daughters, 5 and 6, husband and wife. Other than these, a person could possibly be completely blocked from his share of the inheritance. Complete blocking is based on two principles. People connected to the deceased through another person do not inherit if the other person is still present. Thus, the grandson via his son does not inherit if the son is present. The exception is the children of the mother who inherit along with her, although they are connected to the deceased through her. The closer relative takes precedence over the more distant relative. Thus, the son blocks the nephew. If they are equal in degree, the one stronger in closeness takes precedence. Thus, the full brother blocks the half brother from the father. Fiqh prescribed punishments. The word hudud, plural of had, originally means the barrier between two things. Lexically, it implies prevention. As a technical term, it means the legally prescribed punishments for sinful acts implemented to prevent such acts from occurring. The crimes that call for fixed prescribed punishments. The Quran and Sunnah have laid down specific punishments for specific crimes. These are known as the crimes invoking fixed prescribed punishments. They are fornication, adultery, slander, theft, consuming alcohol, brigandry, apostasy, and rebellion. The excellence of implementing the fixed prescribed punishments. Related that the Messenger of Allah said, a legal punishment that is implemented on earth is better for the inhabitants of the earth than if it were to rain for 40 mornings. It is obligatory to implement the law upon relatives and non-relatives, upper classes and lower classes. I said that the Messenger of Allah said, implement the fixed prescribed punishments of Allah upon the relatives and non-relatives, and do not fear, for the sake of Allah, the blame of any reproacher. Spoke to the Prophet about a woman who had committed theft. The Prophet said, those before you were destroyed simply because they would implement the fixed prescribed punishments upon the weak, and they would leave the rich. By the one in whose hand is my soul, if Fatima had done the act, I would have her hand cut off. Disapproval of interceding in such crimes after it has been taken to the authorities. May Allah be pleased with her, said the Quraysh were worried about a woman from the tribe of Maghzum who had committed theft. They said, who can speak to the Messenger of Allah, and who can dare to accept Usama ibn Zayd, the beloved of the Messenger of Allah? So Usama spoke to the Messenger of Allah, and he said, do you intercede in one of the prescribed punishments from Allah? Then he stood and said, my people, those before you went astray because if a noble among them would steal, they would let him go, while if a proper person among them stole, they would implement the punishment upon him. By Allah, if Fatima, the daughter of Muhammad, were to steal, Muhammad would have her hand cut off. It is preferred to conceal the faults of a believer. Reported that the Messenger of Allah said, whoever conceals the faults of a Muslim, Allah will conceal this fault. His fault holds in this life and the hereafter. It is also recommended that the individual keep his own faults concealed. The Prophet said, everyone of my nation is apt to be forgiven except for those who commit sins openly. Included among those who commit sins openly is where a person performs a deed during the night, and although Allah had concealed that sin in the morning, he says, oh, so and so, last night I did such and such. He spent the night being concealed by Allah, and in the morning he uncovered Allah's concealment from himself. The fixed prescribed punishment is expiation. We were with the Prophet in a gathering, and he said, make the oath of allegiance to me that you will not associate anything with Allah, you will not steal, you will not commit fornication, and he mentioned everything in the verse. Then he said, whoever fulfills it among you will have his reward upon Allah. If anyone falls into any of those things and is punished for it, that will be the expiation. If anyone falls into any of them and Allah conceals it for him, then it is up to Allah if he wills.